A fast one? Okay.
Fast one? We like fast ones.
Wave our hands.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Ah. You get the long socks.
Yeah. Your cameras.
They can't see.
You don't need to be where we are.
They could see your butt.
Put your hands up. In the camera.
I think you're trying to hide something if you stand in front of it.
Three, right?
I can't see.
I can't see.
One, two, three.
Four.
Oh.
See? That's someone want to do that with $20 bills?
Don't come to me anymore. I'm waiting for my quarter to get back.
Okay, we're going to save one. We'll save Travis's.
Can you do it again until it's about 10?
Yeah, we should keep the interest too, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's mine?
Yeah, we do, but this table doesn't work real good unless we have a table. Okay. Do you want to describe it or should I? Every table has a soft spot in it where you could probably pass a quarter through. And we're going to find that spot in here with your hands. This feels pretty soft right there. This quarter we're going to pass through the table. Okay?
Put it right there.
Right there? Does that feel better?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And we're going to use a salt shaker to pass it through. Okay. Now, see the quarter? Okay, and there's a salt shaker right on top. Now, we gotta use this so we don't hurt our hands.
That's a lot of hands there,
okay?
Yeah.
Can you see through that?
I don't know.
Able to.
It's double it.
Thomas. Yeah,
let's put it like this.
Okay, did we sneak it out yet? No, okay.
Where's the corner now?
Yeah.
It's right there.
Okay, I see it.
Oh, wow.
The soft spot.
It didn't fall through yet.
It's there later.
See it there?
Okay.
Yeah.
You sure it's still there?
Yeah.
No.
I see it.
Okay, see the quarter?
Yeah.
See the quarter? Okay. Now it's in this hand, right?
That's a different quarter.
It's still this hand. Okay, we'll put it there again. Got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's
okay. What's the date on
it? It's the same date.
There you go. Okay, Keith, see if you can do it there.
Okay. run away around your hand.
You need the magic waving.
You need that magic waving, otherwise it won't work.
Okay. Pop it through the quarter.
No, it didn't work.
You didn't hit it. Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Got it. Get it through the soft spot.
All right. Oh, it's still there. Let's see if we can do it.
It must have been a hard spot on the table.
You guys didn't find the soft spot.
Try it again.
Yeah,
no, you have to hit it.
Oh, yeah.
That's okay. Okay, try it again.
Got the straight man on the comedian.
Okay, I'll try. All right. Sorry, the quarter's still there. Okay, we'll try it again. One more time.
He's probably disappointed.
Okay. Kind of fumbled.
Try it again. Try it. Mm-hmm. Oh my God. Oh, good job.
I tried something.
Did it go through?
Salt shaker.
Oh, the salt shaker went through. The quarter didn't.
That's pretty good.
Wow. Sorry, we goofed.
It amazes me when tricks don't work. Most of the time, because they always work on it. Sure, you know?
I think I can do another. Two. Three. Four.
Show us your hands.
Nothing up my sleeve.
Are you sure?
What's that quarter in your nose doing there?
In your nose.
That was good.
That's part of the trick.
That's not.
That's good.
Four pennies.
Not what? Four pennies.
You've got him in his hand, the four pennies.
Count. Yes.
One. Two.
This train is bound for glory. Those who ride it must be holy. This train is bound for glory. This train, I'm gonna sing. I'm gonna sing. I'm gonna shout. I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna shout. Praise the Lord. When the gates are open wide, I'm gonna sit at Jesus' side. I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna shout. Praise the Lord.
What was that table again? A pencil and a straw. Got it?
You're right in the way of the other camera.
Go to the side.
I'm going to predict.
Come to this side.
Yeah,
over
there.
There you go. That's better.
Thomas, yeah. What's your seat? When we do this again tomorrow night, now we'll get to the dress rehearsal tonight.
I'm gonna predict that what you're going to do with one of these items. I can read your mind. What you're gonna do with one of these items? Okay.
Tell him what to do.
Now, think about all three of these items: a pen, a pencil, and a straw. Think about one. And I'm going to write down the item that you are going to do something with. Got it? Now think about them. You close your eyes or whatever. So I'm going
to
think
about. You have to concentrate on all three of them.
All three of them.
Don't think about
them. He's going to just write one.
Check him.
You have to think about all three right now.
You thought about them?
Yeah.
Okay. Take two of them and set them aside.
Any two,
whatever. Okay. My corrections were correct. You are going to leave the pen.
Ooh.
Ooh. I don't get it.
All right. In case y'all think this is rigged, bring up just any of you.
Another person. Do it again, Tom.
Thomas, back.
Get back.
Yeah. Right?
It looks like she's in the
Thomas is going to be a winner.
I need another volunteer.
Bring back your stuff.
Yeah. I need a different
Mark wants to go.
Give me the pencil.
Andy wants to go.
No.
This isn't going to work. You told us that I can't do it any better than Thomas did. It's going to actually go down.
Strong.
Mom, I wouldn't do it.
Mike doing it. All right.
Here's my paper.
Yeah.
Cross off them.
And actually, what I'm going to do is similar, a little different. But But I still need you to concentrate on all three items.
Okay.
All right? And then I'm going to predict what you're going to do. The future. I'm going to read your mind.
Oh! Which poor woman you!
Are you thinking about all three?
You've been wondering how to do that.
Pencil, straw.
She's Obi-Wan in her life.
All right. I need you to take two of the items and set them aside.
Miss Cleo.
Good.
You gotta predict what I'm gonna do with all three.
Well, I'm gonna ask you to do the next step, and I want you to take one of the two that you've set aside and keep it for yourself and give one to me. Thank you very much, the straw.
We get the most answers, right?
We'll you get a warm feeling that you know a lot of trivia.
Thanks a lot. All right. I want to
guess. Can we raise our hands?
I want to go. Actually, I say, what do you say? Just yell them out?
Yell them out.
All right. Everybody remembers Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, that old kind of cartoon thing?
Yeah.
Everybody remember the miner?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Oh. Oh, Cornelius.
Very close.
You must be
very, 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 very close.
Was nice.
I got the first one.
Yeah, he said Yukon.
A warm feeling inside.
It was Yukon Cornelius. Very, 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 very close.
Yeah, that's right.
I got Cornelius.
You got the point.
I got
We're
Cornelius.
Not keeping score. We're just.
I got Cornelius.
You get the warm, fuzzy feeling.
Yeah, that's because we want the
exactly. Yeah.
UConn.
Yeah. Well, you didn't get it right, hon. You don't get the warm, fuzzy feeling if you don't get it right.
Plus, you're down.
Okay.
Feel so happy inside.
Silence.
I feel feeling.
And he's going to keep
that just.
Okay, for the next one, since this is when Jesus was born, think of three things that Jesus has been called.
Three names.
Okay, yeah.
Good
that's
shepherd.
One.
Messiah.
Yeah.
Messiah, wonderful counselor.
Yeah.
My God, Prince of Peace.
Alpha Maya.
Son of Man.
Yeah.
Comforter.
Yeah.
I think we named Mundo.
What's the man feeling now?
Yeah, there's a good one. Yeah.
I feel feelings I've never felt before.
And who's got all
three? Oh, my. We're getting too late.
You gotta turn him back on me.
No more fuzzy.
He's been called a blasphemer.
You do too.
Okay.
You just go ahead and pick out whatever you want.
Everybody
can use these buttons.
Okay, and then.
Sporting it up.
That's right.
Who cares about
that? What are three names for Santa Claus?
St. Nicholas.
Chris Kringle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. St. Claus.
St. Nick.
Old fat man.
Jolly old Saint Nick.
Jolly,
Chris Kringle. Chris Kringle.
Chris Kringle, yeah.
Oh, I think I just.
Grandma, what's his name in Europe?
They have a lot of names.
Chris Kringle.
I just went
Saint
into Nicholas. Global warming.
Oh! See, you delayed for a second.
I know, he's better.
Get him back in the middle.
Oh, man.
He's gonna bleed here in a minute.
Break your neck.
Okay, you're coming. Oh, that's enough.
I think it's broke.
I just learned.
Shut my big mouth.
Oh, it's new to me.
Trace again up and do your thing.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I got it. I'll show you my 11 fingers.
She's doing the
fingers. Oh, I see.
One, two, three, four, five.
On that hand.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well, wait, I gotta do this again. I didn't do it right. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6 plus 5. There's 11.
There you go.
Sing your solo now.
Okay, come on.
Oh,
don't laugh too much.
In line, my friends, I see him coming, better cut out a window. thoughtful, strong.
Okay, I'll show you this, and you might have heard this before, so, but don't show that to anybody. Did you see it?
No.
Okay, all right, and you're gonna be, okay, let's see, let's go. I just kind of thought of it. Okay, I might say the same thing twice, but the answer will probably be coming out the same. It will be coming out the same, so. Okay, what's 3 plus 3?
Six.
Everybody's got to answer, otherwise this won't work.
Six.
Okay. What's 3 plus 3?
Six.
What's 4 plus 2?
Six.
What's 2 plus 4?
Six.
What's 8 minus 2?
Six.
What's 10 minus 4?
Six.
Okay, now say six as fast as you can for 15 seconds. As fast as you can.
Six, 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 six
All right, think of a vegetable. Any vegetable in your fridge. Anything.
Tomato.
Okay, say it to yourself. Think of any vegetable in your whole deal. Any vegetable you want. Okay? Okay, how many people have a carrot?
I do.
Oh, yeah? Where? That three people? That's all? Okay. Carrot was the one. Most of the time, everybody picks carrot. But we got a bright group, I guess.
I think part of it was somebody said carrot right away, and somebody thought, well, somebody else said carrot, and then
I guess, two-thirds of people will say carrot.
I was like the normal brain or whatever.
Oh, my gosh.
So,
what did you do?
Actually, yeah, maybe that's the reason there were only three hands.
We're the one logical thinkers.
But where were the three carrots? Were they all in-laws?
No. Come up. The first thing that pops in your head, you're gonna come up with, and you're just gonna say that, and you'll know what I'm talking about. Okay. When somebody brags a lot, you know. Somebody brags a lot, they're speaking themselves up a lot. Okay, boast. Did you hear this one already?
Yes.
All right.
I'll shut up.
Okay, well, you can say it too, whatever. Yeah. But just don't say it in.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. All right, I already say it. It's boast. Okay.
I can't remember to hear.
Yeah, big chunk of meat you throw in the oven and cook a long time, really hot.
Roast.
Okay. Right along the edge of California. Something that you can barely see that scares the snot out of you.
Ghost.
Somebody, you walk into a restaurant, up to the little
host.
Something you pound in the ground and put a fence along.
Host.
Okay. Something you put in a toaster.
Toast.
Bread. I'm in on a good note.
It's from my father's magic game with numbers.
We need pencils and papers.
You in your head.
No. Here's your head.
Oh, we can use your head.
Okay.
Think of a number. Think of a number.
Four.
Okay.
Let everybody think of a number.
Well, let's let Travis.
Yeah, we can all have different numbers.
Yeah, anybody. Let's
work with
it.
Hey, go
with
something different.
Mike,
let's try
anybody.
Let's try
anybody.
Even
you, okay.
Okay.
Anybody, think of a number. Because I can read your mind. Okay?
Oh, wow.
Now, think of a number. Keep it in yourself, okay?
Okay.
Now, double it. Double the number you're thinking of.
That same number that I told you about?
Yeah.
Oh,
you should try. That's the new one.
The new number. The new
now,
okay.
What? Yeah. Oh, wait a minute now. Don't get confused in that.
Okay,
think of a number.
Just
to yourself.
Okay.
Now double that number that you think of.
All right.
Again?
No, this is right from the start now.
Right. I just doubled it once.
This is going to last long.
You got your number in your mind now?
And it's doubled.
You're double it now.
Yeah, it's double.
No, you double it once.
Right.
Yes. I'm with you. Now add 10 to that.
All right.
Now divide it by 2.
All right.
Now subtract the number you first thought of.
All right. Mm-hmm.
You did that already?
Yep.
I'll tell you the answer.
What?
It's 5.
Yeah.
It's 5?
It's 5. Started out at 36.
I did with
you have to miss something in that. You can start listening better.
Bobby, you want to do it? Can you do it again?
Yeah.
Think of a number in your mind.
100.
You're not supposed to say it out loud. Just think of a number.
Well, it'll just be 5.
I'm not very good at that.
No.
Wouldn't it?
It'll always be that.
Do you want to be 3 digits?
Yeah.
1 to 10, it's
got to
be.
I think it works with any number.
Okay.
Now add 10.
Okay.
Now divide it by 2.
Okay.
Now subtract the number you first thought of.
Ooh. 5.
What's the answer?
Five.
I've got an answer.
Yeah,
five.
It works.
Is that the move?
Trying to do. Oh, really?
Are you going to stay on the
don't bump that number.
I can't see. The
Simon.
Simon. Limelight.
Okay, here we are.
I can't see, Mommy. Can't
everybody, I just want this? Everybody in the room to do this after I'm done.
Is that your left hand?
Johnny. Just do exactly what I did.
Johnny. Can you do it again?
We don't know where the whoops went.
Okay. Johnny.
Oh, he just whoops in here then.
Okay,
Johnny. Did one with Johnny.
No one's done it.
Really?
Try it again.
Johnny.
Whoops, Johnny.
What's that track?
Mark knows the right answer.
Mark's a smart boy.
What, are you going to get it?
No.
You Johnny
fingers or something?
No, all I did was fold my hands when I was done, and nobody did.
You went and you went like that.
Oh,
I want you to do it.
So we can go
pretend that there are 10 cars here. You're going to tell somebody.
I guess.
These are back here.
You want them over here.
Let her drink after eating that. Let her drink this now.
Jump over.
After eating that salty meat.
You sure have to go with that one up there. She knows how to set them up. Do you think I can do that?
So the long way.
The long way. Ten up.
Yeah.
Think I can do that?
With a single leaf? With a single leaf?
A single leaf.
I knew a guy that did all these tricks like this. There's always some.
Yeah. I don't know it though.
I don't have my shoes on now, right?
Right.
But if I did, I take off my shoes.
Jump over his shoes.
Oh yeah.
What was the?
Take off,
what
take
was
off
the
my
request?
Shoes and jump over them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you get it?
No.
What was the question?
We knew the beginning.
Well, there's 10 cars all lined up end to end that way.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I can take off my shoes and jump over them. Over them.
The shoes. What he does is jumps over the
shoes.
So
I take off my shoes and I hit.
I've got one.
Yeah, he bet me like $5 or $10 that he couldn't do it, and then I didn't think he could do it, and then he jumped on me.
This gonna put on a joke. Should have been Johnny. Kitty, bend a little bit. Oh, she's gonna do. She thinks she's gonna do the same thing. Others are doing.
So what are we waiting for?
We can make him disappear.
Yes.
Don't fall down, Shelby. You're going to fall down.
Yeah.
Yes, be careful.
Yeah.
Is there something we can
make?
That clock?
Well, I'm not going to pay
up. Ah! And here comes the old man. Old man coming.
Just a little bit, because it's got to go around. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, please, no.
Oh. Oh, my goodness.
Down.
Push him down.
Daddy.
What, Jimmy? What do you want to drink?
Well, Daddy, you should move around the magnets.
Oh.
You can move around the magnets.
She likes him.
I think he likes her.
She wanted to be back.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, okay. She don't want me to hold her. You want to take that one?
Okay, I'm going to read your minds. I'm going to go in the other room, and my partner is going to help me step to this.
Apparently you are.
Did you left them in there?
I do.
Now he's not going to come back.
Kyle, get in here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
You gotta pick something.
I think you have to go with him and talk to him in private.
Okay. No, you got to pick something.
No, you got to stay here.
He didn't tell him.
Yeah. He's not supposed to. Everyone in here is supposed to pick an object in this room.
Okay, what are you supposed to do?
The same object?
Yeah, everyone's supposed to just choose on one object.
But not say
it
all.
All
we're all
in,
thinking of the same object.
Will you
yeah.
that one?
That's a bit hard to do, Thomas.
I will do it. But then, when he comes back in, I'm going to point to 10 objects. And one of those 10 objects is going to be the right one. He's going to know which one it is.
You guys got beat up each other, huh?
Don't we have to tell you what we're all
thinking? Yes. All of us have to know one object.
What do you want, guys?
I think we should stop.
Yeah, but I have to point to it.
How is this doing?
You can point to 10 different things, including that thing up there on the wall that you see in the water.
Okay. Yeah. Carl, you can come back in. Carl. Hello.
Yeah?
Come back in.
No. Don't be doing it. Don't touch that.
Huh?
That's a no-no, Shelby.
Yeah.
Shelby. No-no.
Oh, I see this. We're going to take the bus. I
heard it. Shelby. Shelby, no-no. No-no. Look at break.
Yeah.
She said, yeah.
Thomas. What?
He did
what? Was I right? About what?
Whatever you touched up about.
He touched a fish or something.
Yes, I pointed to that.
Tell me.
Was he right? He said
well, which one did he say yes on?
The fish.
That fish.
The fish?
Yeah.
Well, you were correct. You ready? I'll volunteer for this one, okay? Any volunteers? Who would have been up?
Travis.
Travis?
All right. Yeah, Travis.
Okay. Say the word silk.
Silk. I think I might have heard
not
it.
Not like
that.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, that
is
good.
Say, somebody else.
Thomas.
Doesn't like
silk.
Thomas.
Yeah.
I just got the wrong accent, maybe.
Now say silk 5 times fast.
Silk, 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 silk.
What do cows drink?
Milk. Oh, geez. Ah, same one. Same one. Yeah.
Cows drink milk.
Should be water.
Yeah, it's the same type of deal, but you never know where it's going to go. So. But you got to say it right away, as soon as it comes to your brain. Okay, right away. Yeah. All right. What do you get pulled over by?
Cop.
All right. What do you spin?
Top.
All right. What do you wipe up a mess on the floor with?
Mop.
What do you do coming up to a green light?
Stop.
No. No. No.
No.
He's too good.
I've heard all of them. Oh, yeah. Sorry, the rear end was having a
nice.
But this old lady had, and she loved her cat, and I died on her. She called the vet. She says, you know, my cat died, and I'd really like it to come alive again. He says, well, there's one thing you can do. It might work. He says, take the cat, open his mouth, and put 3 drops of gas on his tongue. and see what happens. So she did. All of a sudden, the cat came alive and started running all over.
Oh.
Up and down and around and all over. All of a sudden, it dropped dead again.
Oh.
All the vet, she says, I tried it, but it didn't last long. He came alive, and he was running all over, and all of a sudden, he died. And so the veterinarian says, well, I guess he ran out of gas.
We're not exactly the brightest bulbs on the tree.
Carl's got a boy.
You know, there's a room by the door.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
It's a 11-piece puzzle.
Oh, that's blues. 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 Blues.